Well, well, well. Looky like this eatery got una no welcome guest. Stealing food again, Jar Jar Binks.
Well, hi there, Chief Masher. Actually, Misa just passing through, so hi, ouch.
Go on, admit it, Binks. You're a thief.
No, sir, no, sir. Misa just looking for leftovers, Masher. Misa's starving. Come on, give me a break.
Break, huh? Misa, start with your face.
Let go of Binks, Masher.
Tarpals. Thank goodness.
Back off, Captain. You're no gonna protect your friend this time.
Misa no had to protect Jar Jar Binks. Misa had to arrest him. Now let go, Mashu, or you're gonna wear handcuffs too.
Nobody spake that way to me. Misa, former general in a Gungan Grand Army.
And now you is a cookie. So do let Tarpal spanks and let go.
With all due respect, General Mashu, you's interfering with an arrest. These are no qualified charges, but if you insist...
No. Just go. Both of you, sir.
You may really gotta wear this.
Yup.
That Binks is a menace, General.
Somebody ought to scrape Captain Tarpal's gills.
Nobody calls me Cookie.
Thanks a heap, old pal. Who's a sure teacher that a fat likes a lesson? From telling him that Misa under arrest? That was sure quick thinking. Truly inspiring. Let me know when you just want to remove these handicaps. Tarpals? Something wrong?
Misa Captain Tarpals now, Jar Jar Binks. And know what they call an user down at the station? They call news the death of Captain Tarpals.
Really? How odd. That don't even rhyme with Jar Jar Binks.
Lake Paunga is a teeming with free munches, but still... You's gotta go swiping from General Mashu's eatery.
Yeah, pretty silly, eh? If you ask me, son, Mashu's food is a max overrated. So, where is it going, Tarpals? Oh, sorry, Captain Tarpals.
Sub-Pen 9.
We going for a ride? Oh, that's a relief. I thought maybe you was mad about something. Like that little bitty accident with the city sewer system. Or the auto gangazoo. Or the Nasser. Or the boss hay blubber. I guess Boss Nass is still upset, huh?
Yep.
Maybe I should do something nice for the boss. Like, do you see his cloak size?
Too late, Jar Jar. Not do any good. See, Boss Nass and his rep council, they voted. You sir remember what the boss said about the no come backy law?
Tarpals, look out!
No be insulting. Misa know all news and tricks, Jar Jar.
Tarpals!
Nobody here to save you now, thief.
Chief Marshal, use a Natsum! What are you on? Tarpals! You's gonna snap out of it! Tarpals! Please, I'll get you some water! A wee boy... Time to touch yours every day, Tarpals! We was attacked!
Ugh. Oh, what happened? Are you and his prep cooks?
Yeah. Pretty dumb them coming after yours. Fortunately, I subdue them.
You subdue them, huh?
Hey, Misa no let anybody mess with my pal Tarpals. Misa mean, Captain Tarpals. No, sir. I sure had it coming. So, anyway, Misa thinking maybe, if no too much trouble, you might tell the boss how we help it here. Normally, Misa, I don't mention it. Misa just a friend, helping out another friend. No big thing, right? But what with Boss Nass being no happy with Misa... Tarpals?
What, Jar Jar?
The handicap is really pinching. Thanks, Tarpals. So this... how come back, you all? Does that thing possess really mean it?
Jar Jar, Misa sorry, but Misa no can let you speed the death of me.